Hi guys, welcome to The Savera. This is your health coach Jennifer and you're watching Fit with Jen. The Savera is bringing to you a brand new fitness challenge, Daily Yoga. Daily Yoga is a very special challenge because almost anyone can do it. You don't need any prior expertise or training. You don't need any fancy equipment. And you can do it from the convenience of your home. So what are you waiting for? Excuses are not gonna work. Let's get started. Hi guys, welcome to the Savera Times. This is your health coach Jennifer and you're watching Fit with Jen. Welcome to a brand new episode of my favorite challenge, Daily Yoga. Daily Yoga is a very special challenge because not only do you not need any previous training or expertise to attempt these exercises, you also don't need any fancy equipment. And best of all, you can do it from the comfort of your house. All you need is a little bit of time, a little bit of motivation, and a yoga mat. So what are you waiting for? Let's get started with today's session. In today's session, we are going to primarily focus on breath work, also known as pranayama. Why pranayama? Pranayama helps to improve our oxygen saturation in the blood and also improves the overall lung capacity. So it is very important to incorporate it in our daily lives. There are a couple of things to keep in mind for today's session. Number one is your position. Try and sit in Vajrasana like I'm sitting with your legs folded underneath you. You can also sit in Sukhasana with your legs crossed in front of you. You can also sit on a chair if that is more comfortable, as long as your feet are touching the ground. Make sure that in whatever position it is that you choose to sit, your spine should be erect, your shoulders should be relaxed, and your neck should be in alignment with your spine. So no slouching. Make sure you're sitting straight and attentive. And once you've attained a good position, try and maintain that position throughout the practice because unnecessary fidgeting and changing of the position can be quite distracting. The second thing to keep in mind is the duration. Today we will be doing a total of 6 exercises and we'll give it a duration of 4 to 5 minutes for each exercise. It is not very long at all, but in case if you feel dizzy or lightheaded during any exercise, please stop the breathing exercise. Resume normal breathing and come back to the exercise as soon as you're able to. So these are pretty much the only things you need to keep in mind for today's session. Without any further delays, let's begin with the very first exercise, deep breathing. I always like to begin the session with this because it's a very basic exercise and really helps to open up the lungs and improve our capacity of breathing in and breathing out. As the name suggests, you are going to simply inhale a deep inhale through the nose, exhale a deep exhale also through the nose. When you breathe in, fully breathe in, breathe out, you fully breathe out. Let's practice it for 4 to 5 minutes. and change. Let's move on to our second exercise for today. You're going to open your knees. It's called the lion's breath, and you're going to, with your hands pointed in, fingers pointed in, you're going to lean forward, balanced on your hands. Breathe in. Breathe out with your tongue hanging out. Change. From here, we move on to our third exercise for today. It is the Bhramari Pranayama. You're going to take your your index fingers, place them on top of your brows, three fingers to close the eyes, and your thumbs to plug the ears. Breathe in through the nose, breathe out by uttering the M syllable.
Mm-hmm.
And change. Moving on to exercise number 4. You're going to breathe in, but when you breathe out, it will be through your mouth with your clenched teeth. and change. We are now at exercise number 5. We will do the left nostril breathing. Take the right hand thumb, block the right nostril, breathe in and out only from the left side. And change. Moving on to our last exercise for today. Yes, you guessed it right, the right nostril breathing. Take your left hand thumb, block the left nostril, breathe in and out only from the right side. and change. Keeping your eyes closed, we will now chant the Mahamrityunjay mantra. Go ahead and repeat the words after me. Om Triambakam Yajamahe Sugandhin Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukmiva Bandhanat Mrityor Mokshi Mamrata. Rubbing your hands together, placing them on your eyes, on your ears, and your heart. So this was the session for today. I'm hoping that you enjoyed the session as much as I did. Please do stay consistent if you wish to see consistent results. Do follow us on all social media to stay updated with various cutting-edge fitness challenges. That is it for today. See you again. Until next time.